श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किके केसरी वेदांताचार्यवर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण. वी हैव रीच द फलश्रुति वर्स ऑफ हयग्रीव स्तोत्रम. सो लेट्स रिसाइट दिस वर्स एंड सी व्हाट स्वामी देसिकन मेंशन्स एज द फ्रूट्स of recitation of this entire Hayagriva Stotram, as well as getting to know the meaning, artham of this. Vagartha Siddhihetoho Patata Hayagriva Samstutim Bhaktya Kavitarkika Kesarina Venkatanathena Virachitamethaam. O Nanmadiyalargale Sudhiyaha, those who are intelligent enough, who are having auspicious mind. Kavitarkika Kesarina Venkatanathena Virachitam Etham. This stotram on Lord Hayagrivan is composed by Kavitarkika Kesarina Venkatanathena Virachitam Etham. It is composed by ஏதாம் இந்த விரச்சிதாம் கம்போஸ்ட் கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரினா வெங்கடநாதேன. த ஒன் ஹூ இஸ் ப்ரைஸ்ட் அமாங் poets அண்ட் logicians ஆஸ் த லயன் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் த பிளெஸ்ஸிங்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் ஹயக்ரீவன். அண்ட் ஹயக்ரீவ சம்ஸ்துதி வாகர்த்த சித்தி ஹேதோஹோ ஹயக்ரீவா ஸ்துதி. திஸ் ஸ்தோத்திரம் அன் லார்ட் ஹயக்ரீவன் is the stuti, sacred stuti, divine stuti on Hayagrivan. Vakarta Siddhi Hetoho, those who recite will be blessed with the power of composing poetry and realizing special jnanam about the true meanings of Tattvahita Purushartams. Bhaktiya Patata, those who read, recite, understand this with bhakti shraddha, with devotion, would be blessed with sound vak artham, the artham, and they would be blessed with vak and artham, the word as well as the right meaning. The Veda vak impregnated with auspicious meanings would be revealed to them. Swami Desikan declares in the last slokam that one should recite with bhakti this Hayagriva Stotram composed by Venkatanathan, Kavitarkika Simham, who is a lion among poets and logicians, for being blessed with the Vakartha Siddhi, Veda Vak, impregnated with divine auspicious meanings. Swami Desikan advises all to recite this stotram with devotion, with bhakti, bhakti shraddha, for the attainment of mastery over words and their import, vagartha siddhi. The words vagartha remind us of the words vagartha viva sampratnam vagartha pratipartaye jagatav pitarav vande parvatipa rameshwarav. Kalidasa in the opening verse of Raghuvamsam. And Swami takes the same word and he mentions here in Sloka 25 itself, Swami prayed to Sri Hayagriva to take his seat, Jihvagra Simhasanam Abhyupeyaha, in the tip of his tongue as a throne, as a Simhasanam, so that in the learned assembly of scholars, Vedantic scholars and other opponents, he might defeat in disputation the poets and logicians who might be great in their fields, Kavitar Kikendran. In the last slokam, the same words are repeated, that because of Hayagriva's blessing, Hayagriva has conferred the title Kavitar Kike Kesari to Desikan here. And he says, Swami Desikan himself is the proof positive for becoming Kavitar Kike Kesari. because of the unflinching bhakti on Lord Hayagrivan, which is an absolute prerequisite for such anugrahams. And Swami mentions that this verse is a promise for the fruits to anyone who recites this hymn, the praise. Lord Hayagrivan is the Adharam Sarva Vidyanam Hayagrivam. He is the God of all arts and sciences, all learnings. Anybody who wants to learn, anybody who wants to know, anybody who wants to pass exam, school students, office goers, regardless of who it is, needs to have intellect, knowledge, words, meanings. When they speak, it should make sense. It should be right. It should be communicated, conveyed properly, and convince the opponent whom you are trying to convince. So he says, this bhakti on Hayagrivan would facilitate you to do that. He presides over words, terms, meanings, and he directs our tongue and our pen to put the right words. If he wishes so, we may achieve complete perfection. So Swami Desikan says, O people, with sudhiyaha, discerning perception, you have right perception. If you wish to win words, deliver words with force, wisdom, chant this Hayagriva Stotram. Do it with bhakti shraddha, devotion, faith, vishwasam. The hymn is completely with harmony between word, import, verse, meter, excellently fitting to your T-I-I's and T's. The Lord has blessed me completely to make me and facilitated me to compose this wonderful verse. He made me conferred the title lion among the poets, literary creators and logicians, the debaters. Hence, it is that I proudly, with a sattviya ahankaram, proudly write this honorific fittingly in this verse. You can also enshrine the Lord in your heart, chant this hymn and reap the potent benefits thereby. Vak artham. So, Swami, how can he say in the first verse itself, Kavitar Kike Kesari, just like Namalvar in Thiruvayamazhi, Paranadimel Kuruhur Shadagopan Shol, Nirai Nirai Ayirathi Ivaipattum Vide. In the first 10 verse, the 11th verse, he says, Kuruhur Shadagopan, these 10, if so, Nirai Nirai Ayirathi Ivaipattum. Before he starts even the 10 verse, he says, out of these 1000 verses, this 10 would enable you to attain vide, moksham. So here, this 1000 verses, how did he plan to do? So it's all Bhagavad Anugraham. The Bhagavan sits in his tongue and writes. That is why Namalvar mentions that he himself wrote his verses. Perumal himself wrote. Similarly, Jihvagra Simhasanam, Hayagrivan himself wrote this. He knows the future. That's why he is the one who asked Hayagrivan, Vedanta Desika, to write these word Kavi, Simham. So, Vakartha Siddhi Hetoho, Partha Hayagriva Samsudim Bhaktya, Kavitar Kika Kesharina. He said, he himself is Kavitarkika Simham. Hayagrivan wrote that. So, Vak Artha Siddhi. He, Perumal and Pirati are like the Vak and Artham. Thiru Urayai, Tham Porulai, Nirpar, Nin Pandar. So, Swami himself says, Thiru Urayai, Tham Porulai. Thiru Mahalakshmi is the word and Perumal is the meaning of the word. So together vak and artham should be always together, then only it will make sense. So even Parasara Bhattar writes, padana saubhratra Animesha Nishevyam Shravana Yoga in Sri Gunaratna Kosham. The between the words there should be friendship, there should be bond, sahodaratvam, there should be affinity towards words, then only it will make sense. So that's why Swami mentions in this Palashruti, Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. My sincere thanks to all the Bhagavatas for their overwhelming motivation and encouragement on audience. Crude rambling with the language which I am completely lacking in. And it's all because of the wonderful Acharya's commentaries and also a great English translation written by Swami Oppiliyappan Kovil Varadachari Shatakopan and Pudukottai Swami book, wonderful book, A. Srinivasa Raghavachar's book, and the awesome commentaries by Vasudevachar. That all because of that, something little worthiness is in audience. Translation, Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Namo Narayana.